just going to split the difference on this crack. These lines are 120 degrees, so I'll have three legs. So here we go. Just going to lay it out. Put one of them in there. And the third one will be right here. This is close to 2 7/8. So what I'm going to do is come around and stay away right there, and right there. You can kind of see the discoloration. That's cambium. I want to stay away from that. So I'm going to stay back 1 inch, 2.54 cm. So we're going to be around 12 inches or 30 and a half millimeters. So what I'll do is use this screw as a pivot. I selected this arbitrarily to be my center based on cracks and where I was in this log. So now what I'm going to do is drag this around. Okay, that's where I'm going to drill. So I drill 2.54 centimeters in, or 1 inch, and then angle it 1 or 2 degrees out and stab it into the log, this cookie, which is red oak. And I'll probably come back and weld some angle iron to them across the three legs and then put screws in the angle iron around. And so the legs will sit in the cookie 1 inch or so, and that'll hold it in a bind, and then the angle iron to keep it from coming out, and we'll see if that's strong enough. So what I want to do, hopefully you can see this in the camera, is I want this leg right here, the middle of this leg, outside the rim of this cookie. So what I'm going to do is take this scribe, and we'll bend it out looking at it. And it usually is, you know, 3, 4, 5 degrees. So that's probably, that's the tip of this leg is probably 2.54 centimeters or 1 inch outside the rim. So now what I'm going to do is measure this angle. So that's horizontal, vertical, somewhere in there. I'll make a jig out here, setting at that angle. This is 0, this is 15. This would be an obtuse angle, 15 degrees off that back. Looks like I missed it a little bit, but it's still okay because it's hanging over the edge of the cookie. And by the way, this is Bodark. See the yellow? It turns brown as it gets older. So really stout stuff right here. So what I'm going to do is put this here, drill a screw or a hole here into that cookie, and that should hold it. Of course, I won't be doing it there. I'll be doing it where I can have room to work the drill here. Just sighting down. Right here is where the circle is I scribed with this drill bit. So I'm just kind of sight down this right here and the center of this drill right here.
What are you doing?
We're gonna see if we can weigh this. Okay. 86 and 110. So 200 pounds. I'm gonna put something over this. I'm afraid it's gonna keep on cracking. Oh my goodness!
It may take both of us doing it.
Stuff's falling out of this tubing. You hear that?
Mm-hmm.
Damn, that thing's cracked, isn't it? Crazy. I may have to put a band around it.
Thank you.
Hey guys, thanks for watching these videos. This project took two days to finish. And if I don't know if you noticed, but in the video you can see that the cookie actually split all the way through. So I called my buddy Will Warren and he said that I could use epoxy even on green wood. So with the chain going around the circumference, I'm going to give it a try with the epoxy. And I may have a follow-on video if I can figure out how to do it. Y'all have a blessed week.